Honey, you don't mean that.
I do. I hate you. You sent Mommy to that scary place.
Em, sit down. Sit down for a second. Okay, I want you to understand something here. I didn't send your mommy anywhere. Okay, but she's exactly where she needs to be to get the help that she needs.
Yeah, Emma, this is for your sake, too. We were very, very worried about you. And we knew that your mommy couldn't take care of you.
Yes, she could. She loves me.
Of course she does. So does your daddy. So do I.
No, you don't care about me. Daddy doesn't care about me.
Honey, why would you say that?
Mommy told me.
Ems, your mommy was wrong. Okay, I love you so much. I never stopped loving you. And Greenlee loves you, too. We did everything we possibly could to go out and find you and bring you back home, but your mommy was trying to keep you from us.
She told me you'd say that. She told me you'd say that she was bad.
No, 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 no. Your mommy is not bad. She just needs help. And she's getting that help right now.
I want Madison.
Okay. All right, well, maybe, you know, tomorrow, maybe we can see Madison, but I think you should probably get a little...
I want Madison!
Not now, Em. What is going on? What did Annie do, spend that entire time turning her against us?
Hey. Hey, I heard about Emma. How is she? Adjusting? Oh, God, I was supposed to be there to work on the presentation. No, don't worry about it. You've got more important things to take care of.
You go ahead to work. I think I'm gonna take Emma to go see the doctor.
No, I don't want to leave you now.
Give Ryan my love.
And like I said, don't worry about it. Things will keep until tomorrow. We'll take care of all the important stuff tonight.
Daddy!
We'll be up in a sec.
Just you, Daddy!
You know what? Ryan and Emma need some time alone, okay? So I'll be there in a little while.
Hey, I'm not gonna let her push you away, you know that.
I know, we'll get there. I'll just be a little while, okay? Call me if you need me.
Okay. Hey, Ems? So, I think I'm gonna take you to go see another doctor, okay?
I don't want another doctor. I just want Madison. Madison. Hey.
I wanna come live with you. Can I, please?
You just got home, sweetie. You should be with your daddy. You know, he loves you so much and he was so worried about you.
You're gonna have a baby?
Yes, I am.
Who's the daddy?
I am.
Does this mean you and Daddy are getting back together?
No, sweetie. It's kind of like how Spike is my son, but he lives with Kendall.
Well, not exactly like that.
Greenlee and I are married now.
Wait, you were married to Mommy and you divorced.
Greenlee and I are married for good.
Hey, no. Emma, is it good to see you or what? But you can't wait to see Kathy.
Hey, yeah, stay here with Madison for one sec, okay? I'll be right back. Okay. So, Emma's convinced that I betrayed her mom. She's incredibly angry at me, at Greenlee. In fact, Madison's like the only one that she wants to even see or talk to right now.
Okay. Why don't if this is okay, I'd like to talk to her for a minute in the other room.
Yeah, great. Oh,
great. Perfect.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. Kara's amazing with children. Amazing.
The green ball, huh? With the donkey? You like that? I like it too. What's your name?
My name's Emma.
Hi, Emma. It's so nice to meet you. I'm Kara.
Nice to meet you too, Kara.
So I heard you had quite an adventure, is that right?
That's what Mommy called it. An adventure.
Okay. Well, if this is okay with you, I'd love to talk to you about it for a minute. Is that okay? Yeah. Yeah? Good? Go ahead. I'll be right here. Okay. Jake.
Yeah.
There's some good right down here.
We'll be back.
Okay, the first thing that we are going to do is listen to your heart, right?
Whoa, whoa! Aren't you gonna warm that thing up?
Oh, of course. How could I forget?
She's silly
you
like that.
Are my
stove cold.
Warmer.
Too cold. Now it's warm. Go ahead.
All right, now it's warm.
Yeah, I gotta. You know what? I'm gonna go say hello to your dad and tell him how great you're doing. Take this.
All right, sweetheart. So I'd like you to breathe when you feel this. Take deep breaths, please. Okay, good job. And one more. Okay, so I heard that you had an exciting trip with your mom. Is that right? Yeah? Are you scared?
Mommy was.
How come?
She thought Daddy was gonna take me away. And he did.
It must be pretty confusing for you, huh? Not having Mommy and Daddy living together. Can I tell you a secret? Yeah. I didn't have a father growing up. And I missed out on all those things that only daddies can do. Don't miss out on a day with your daddy, sweetheart.
Hey.
Hi.
Hi. How's it going?
So, yes, there are a number of psychological factors. Being out there with Annie, worried about her mother, traumatized by the thought of her being caught by you, someone she loves, but someone Annie convinced her was a threat. So, yeah, it's all very confusing.
It's confusing for me. I can't even imagine for her.
Therapy would definitely help.
Yeah, I'm already looking into that.
Good.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Goodbye, Emma. Goodbye, Madison.
Bye. Bye, Kara.
Bye.
Madison.
Yeah. Madison was nice enough to meet us at the hospital. Helped calm Emma down.
Everything okay?
Talk to you about it later.
Well, I actually gotta get going, so. Good night, Buttercup. Get some sleep, okay? Rest up for our ice cream date tomorrow.
Hey, thanks for everything, okay?
Yeah, anytime. See you at the office tomorrow?
Actually, I'm probably staying home for Emma. But keep working on the mother-baby line. Okay.
Night. I love you.
Hey. Guess what I found? Your princess costume.
Whoa, it's cool.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah, it is. It's thoughtful of you, too.
Really thoughtful. I kept it safe and sound. And I knew it was yours because your name is magically embroidered right there. Remember?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember that. That's great. I gotta go take care of a couple things, okay? I'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay.
What's the matter?
Costumes are for babies.
I keep looking for you. I keep looking for you. In the morning, I see your shadow. But I'm rising, there's no one there. So I keep looking for you. Sometimes I just can't move. In a blue dream, I'm melting. In a tear stream, you won't. When I look in the mirror, I don't know what I see. 'Cause without you here, I'm just not me. just not me. Keep looking.